Thank you, Margaret, for that. NOLA Navy Week is back, everyone. It began today. It's going to go on till Friday. Two U.S. Navy destroyers, a Coast Guard cutter, and a French naval vessel will be there, docked along the river all week long. Navy Week hasn't been held in the city in several years, and Mayor LaToya Cantrell says it returning shows that the strong relationship the city has with our military. You can find more details on the entire Navy Week right now on WDSU.com.